Trigger warning, graphic content, and talk about suicide. This is Kristin Chubbuck. She was the first person to commit suicide on a live television broadcast. Kristin was an American television news reporter who worked for WXLT-TV in Sarasota, Florida. On the morning of July 15, 1974, Kristin arrived to the news station and began her live talk show, Suncoast Digest, in what appeared to be a happy mood. But during